Tiger Shroff and Jacqueline Fernandez starrer A Flying Jatt has finally released. The film has witnessed its first day at the screens and the reviews have already started pouring in. The film is directed by Remo D’Souza and is based on a superhero. The film will see Tiger in the role of a superhero and Jacqueline playing his love interest. The first glimpse of the film received dicey reviews, but due to good marketing and publicity, the film created a mark in the minds of the masses. A Flying Jatt is expected to do above average business as Tiger Shroff's previous box office records have been positive. The movie is time and again being compared to Hrithik Roshan's superhero flicks, which may call for an unnecessary comparison. Here is what audience has to say about the film on Twitter. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.